Science Night is an opportunity for folks in the community to come visit the museum as well as be introduced to different clubs here at the Modesto Junior College West Campus. I love most to see all the different families that come out that are enthusiastic and passionate about science and want to discover new things.
It's to ignite some curiosity in your children and give your kids a real cool idea of what it's like to be on a college campus. It's beautiful out here, and I think it's just a neat place to come. The Great Valley Museum is just amazing. They can learn all about the natural history of the place where they are. And a lot of nights, a lot of the other science clubs are down in the lobby as well. There's the chemistry club and the geology club and the engineering club. And so there's just a lot of cool stuff to see around this science community center.
Chemistry is pretty interesting because everything in life is made of chemistry. Your entire body is just a bunch of chemical reactions.
So Chemistry Club, we're trying to focus getting kids interested in chemistry.
I really like that I can bring a field that I'm passionate about to children.
Everyone from the community actually being able to look at it and they get real excited, and like many people have never seen a tapeworm up close, and tonight that they can see that.
We just want to give the community an insight into what we do here at MJC and essentially just give them an opportunity to love science like we do. We have the planetarium where they're doing various different interviews. Some of them are about telescopes, others are about the universe. And so the kids will have a great little speech tailored for the younger crowd telling them about that. And we also have the astronomy club here. They show some of the upstairs at the telescopes. They'll show on certain nights the cloud cover is good, the moon, different stars.
I've always been fascinated with astronomy ever since I was a little kid. I think the reason why I'm really big on it is because I'm learning so much and seeing all these fascinating objects so close, even though they're so far away from us.
It's just really cool how big the world is, from like you have animals over there to the body and the how microscopic can it be to macroscopic from the planets. It's just amazing. Yeah. Everyone all coming together.
You should come to Science Night because it's a great way to get out of the house and have some fun.
You should come to Science Night because science is not just fun, but interesting, educational, and make your life better.
You should come to Science Night because it's amazing!
Come to Science Night because you need to look beyond and be mesmerized by what's out there.